guys. I know I haven't really lived up to what my name is on YouTube, Tech Talk. Now, I don't really talk about tech, other than maybe do a few product reviews here, app reviews there, whatever, then I do maybe vlogs. I haven't really lived up to me actually talking about technology that's going on in my life. So, as you may know from the title already, this is actually going to be a segment I'm going to be starting. I'm going to be taking what's going on out of this magazine, Popular Mechanics. I get this every month. Very nice magazine. They have every few pages they have stuff about new cool technology. I actually have a few magazines. I'm going to start with this one today. But I do have a few of them that I still will do. And what I'm thinking I'm going to do, I'm going to take 3 or 4 different things and talk about them. 3 or 4 different things of technology and talk about them. So, this is a new segment I'm kind of starting because it's really, I haven't really lived up to my name, Tech Talk. So I'm going to start talking about technology. Now, today we have 4 different things I'm going to be talking about. They're not really big subjects. They're not going to take too long to talk about. But the first thing is something that's really cool. It's actually the Sony MHS-FS3 Bloggy 3D. It's a 3D pocket-sized camera. Probably about the size of... It's the size of a Kodak PlaySport like I'm using. Or Flip Ultra HD, whatever. About the size of that. 2 different little cameras on it. You need 2 cameras to make it 3D. What it says is last year's PM's editor... cobbled together a DIY 3D camera out of a metal frame and 2 flip-style camcorders. So they took 2 flips because it's pretty much just 2 cameras, one above each other, and it takes 2 sets of images and it turns out 3D. I don't know. I'm not sure how that all works out, but yeah. So they took that and now they came up with the design of this Bloggy 3D. Could have saved a lot of sweat. The Pocket Camcorder is one of the tiniest 3D capable video cameras there is today. Now, there is not a lot of 3D video cameras out that is open to like the public for cheap price for people to buy. This one is only $250. I mean, that's not a lot for getting 3D. Just getting 3D stuff, that's really cool. Now, you don't use, like, the red and blue cam, or the red and blue glasses. You use, like, the ones you get from, like, the movie theater. You know, when you go see a real D 3D movie, I think they're called. Like it says right here, 3D capable video camera yet. And like a growing number of handheld devices, its LCD shows footage in 3D with the funny glasses. Yeah, so... The screen on the back shows the shows the footage of what you just videotaped, and it shows it in 3D. So, I mean, that's pretty cool. Go look at that. I mean, I don't even know if it's out yet. Look it up online. It's the Sony MHS-FS3 Bloggy 3D. $250. You can't beat it. All right, guys. Next thing is actually something that's not all the rage. It's not something that you really... It's like, it's not something everybody wants, but it's in here, and it looks pretty cool. I like to talk about it, and I almost think, well, I might want to get one for myself just to, like, bring on vacation or something. It's another camera, but wait, it's not just, like, it's definitely not up to the, it's not up to the level of that 3D camera we just talked about. It's actually just called the Kodak EasyShare Sport. It's only $80. I'm sure you can find it almost anywhere. It's not like it has any built-in Wi-Fi, no automatic face detection, no optical zoom, nothing that's all the rage. Like I said, it's just a pocket-friendly, reliable, waterproof 12-megapixel camera, and it's so cheap. I mean, why not? It's something where it's almost like if you leave it somewhere, big deal. It's not that. It's just a little cheap camera, but it's 12 megapixels. I mean, that's really good. It's almost like I can't even say. My still pictures on my Kodak PlaySport I'm using right now are only 5 megapixels, and they're still nice. Think 12 megapixels for just a cheap little camera. That's amazing. I mean, it's not like it's a big thing. It has flash. It's waterproof. That's something else that's cool. Mine is also waterproof, but it this doesn't take video. I mean, I don't know if there's a video setting. I don't know much about this product. There is a big enough picture that I can show you this, guys. It's not all the rage. It's not a lot. But you know what? It's cool. It's just something little that you can take anywhere and you don't really care about if you forget it. I mean, it's not like you want to forget it, but it's not a big deal. So, that's only $80. I'm sure that's probably out right now all over. I mean, why not go grab one for yourself if you want to get it? Just something cheap, reliable, really nice, too. I mean, for the price, that's pretty cool. Waterproof, 12 megapixels. It's awesome. So, now we're going to move on to our next part. Alright, guys. It's a little brighter in here now. I just moved my light because I was looking at the pictures. It seems a little dark. But next thing we're going on to is by a company that is very well known. Their company makes very nice products, very cool stuff. What I see from right here, this product looks really nice and it definitely looks kind of expensive. I don't see an actual price for it. Not sure. I think that might be the price, but alright. So what it is, Bose. You've got to have heard about that. They're a big company. They make like best sound quality stuff there is. Bose, B-O-S-E. What this thing is, it's got the normal Bose system. You got the CD thing, but it also has a iPod kit. It's a kit that you plug your iPod in. It's connected to this Bose thing. Surround sound everywhere, so you can have surround sound for your iPod. The kit itself, I think it says, let me look here. Alright, 12 easy payments, something. I don't see a actual price. It says there's a $99 value, but from what I know, Bose is a very expensive product. I've never actually had one for myself, but what I've heard and what I've seen, it's a good product. I mean, you can look it up online. It's called Bose Connect Kit for iPod. You get the free Connect Kit for your iPod when you order it by March 31st, 2011. So you got a while to order it. To order, go to Bose.com/connect. So what you'll get the Bose system and you'll get the free Kinect. Here's a little picture of what it is. Sorry, let me fold this up. Here it is. You got your Bose system here and your iPod over here. What else will come with it is the surround sound stuff. It's not shown in the picture, but go online, Bose.com/connect. Go check that out. That's pretty cool. So, that pretty much wraps it up for today, guys. That was my first segment of Tech Talk. Me actually living up to what my YouTube name is called. So, guys, thanks for watching. Remember to comment down below. Rate. I think it's going to be over there. Right there. And subscribe. Right up there. So, guys, thanks for watching. See you guys in the next Tech Talk video.